dieting right today, we'll see foods that help you control cholesterol. Oatmeal and high-fiber foods. Oatmeal contains soluble fiber, which reduces the absorption of cholesterol in your bloodstream. Eating 1.5 cups of cooked oatmeal provides 6 grams of fiber. If you add fruit such as bananas, you'll add about 4 more grams of fiber. Fish and omega-3 fatty acids. Eating fatty fish can be heart healthy because of its high levels of omega-3 fatty acids, which can reduce your blood pressure. In people who have already had heart attacks, fish oil or omega-3 fatty acids reduces the risk of sudden death. Walnuts, almonds and other nuts. Eating about a handful a day of most nuts, such as almonds, hazelnuts, peanuts, some pine nuts, pistachio and walnuts, may reduce blood cholesterol. Just make sure the nuts you eat aren't salted or coated with sugar. Olive oil. Olive oil contains a potent mix of antioxidants that can lower your bad cholesterol but leave your good cholesterol untouched. Try using about 2 tablespoons of olive oil a day in place of other fats in your diet to get its heart-healthy benefits. A few simple tweaks to your diet like these, along with exercise and other heart-healthy habits, may be helpful in lowering your cholesterol.